Well, I lost out on that amiibo. Then that place will have it. God, I'm almost done with that collection too. Next stop is... Oh. There. Why does it have to be there? Needs must. I'm just gonna get the amiibo and head out before she sees me. Well, I'm here now. Just need to get... Oh shit, it's him. Well, he sure looks ready for... Wait. She said the date is at 7 and it's... 6? Wait, something is wrong. Why would he be here? Who the hell is that? Is he? He's... No, wait. Maybe the person he's with is just a friend. Huh? They're kissing? He's supposed to date her in an hour. He's just playing her. That bastard. I'm gonna... No. That's not the answer. Huh. Alright, I need to head back quick. Hey! You still here? Hey! Oh. There you are. Look. You need to... What? No, I didn't get the amiibo, but that's not the point. You need to call off the date. Why? He's playing you. I just... What? Jealous? This has nothing to do with jealousy right now. God, stop being so fucking thick-headed for once. Jeez, just listen for once and... You just... Don't disrespect him? Look, you don't understand. I just saw him at where you were supposed to go on the date and... God damn it, let me finish. I saw him with someone else. Yes, I said it. He was with someone else. You don't believe me? Please, you have to believe me. He's gonna break your heart one day and... Show you proof? Then I'm glad I did this then. Look at this. No, this is not a meme or a prank. This is serious. Look. You see now? Look, I didn't want to show you that picture, but... Huh? You're shaking. You're... Come here. No, don't fight now. Come here. Shh. Calm down. You're breathing sporadically. Hey. Shh. Deep breaths. Easy. With me. In. And out. In and out. In and out. There you go.
calm down.
You're gonna cry?
Don't hold it in then. You can cry on my shoulder. There, there. Let it out. I can tell you're heartbroken. You were really looking forward on that date, huh? You thought he wasn't like that? He sounded like a sweetheart when you called and texted him? Well, that's the problem sometimes. People like him tend to just wear a mask sometimes.
That bastard really did a number on his emotions.
That guy is not for you. If he wants to do something like that to such an awesome and amazing girl like you, he deserves to go to hell.
Yes, of course I think of you like that. You're my roommate and possibly my closest friend. Remember my hardships I've been through? You would just sit with me, comfort me, and just let me rant. And you would listen. You were the only person that ever done that to me. And then I started to... Never mind. No, it's not important. You're hurt right now, and me saying it will just make you more confused. You still want me to say it? Before that, you want to go somewhere. Well, you don't want to be dressed up for nothing. I know a place, and I bet it will cheer you up. Well, we're here. Come on out. Follow me. Trust me. You look like you're in awe. It looks beautiful, doesn't it? This place is my little safe haven for whenever I'm mad, upset, or lost. I just go here and look at the night sky. I thought you would like to see this. Hopefully it will make you feel better. It's helping? I'm glad. You're tearing up. You want a hug? Come here. Smile. It'll make the sorrows go away. There you go. That's why I want to see. The smile that... nothing. You want me to finish what I was saying? Okay. I just wanted to see that smile. The smile that I fell in love with. Yeah, I've fallen in love with you. I've always been in love with you. The way you smile, the way you laugh, your personality. I love all of that about you. Why haven't I told you sooner? Well, I was afraid. Afraid that you will think of me differently and things will
get awkward between us. And also, I saw you were happy with him. I didn't want to take away your happiness, so I locked my feelings down within my heart. Look, I'm sorry for dumping all of that on you while you're still hurting, but I just wanted to let you know that you are never alone. I'll be there for you, to pick you back up, to be by your side, to show you that no matter what, I'll be there for you. I love you, and I always will. Look, if you don't feel the same way, I can understand, but you're hugging me so tightly. You have a request? What is it? You want me to show you how much better I can treat you? I will. I promise I will treat you the way you deserve to be treated. I love you. So, if you're up to it, I know a good place we can grab a bite at. Do you want to? I don't think that's a yes then.